Hey, what's up guys, and welcome back to Best Trends. Now in today's video, we're taking a look at 5 kids who stole money to buy V-Bucks in Fortnite Battle Royale. This is insane, and I recommend that none of you do this because the consequences from your parents or anyone could be really bad. Do not steal is pretty much all what I'm getting at here. So in today's video, you'll see all kinds of kids who end up stealing money from their parents, their brothers, and even maybe some random people. And they use that money to end up going and buying V-Bucks. And the reactions are hilarious. You should honestly see how mad the last person in this video gets after figuring out that they got their money stolen from them. And quite frankly, this isn't funny at all. And don't steal is all I'm getting at here. But anyways, you guys, with further ado, let's jump straight on into the video. Number 5, Kevin's in trouble. So here you got a kid named Kevin who ends up stealing his mom's credit card and then buying V-Bucks. He literally shows the process. I'm honestly very glad though that he at least cut the part out of where putting his mom's credit card information in. That way that didn't get leaked all over the internet. But his mom comes in and asks him if he's seen her purse and her credit card. And he ends up saying no. But then she ends up seeing that he has her credit card on the desk or something. And well, then she gets pretty mad just like you would expect it. And she starts screaming at him. Anyways, you guys, let's go and take a look at the clip.
As you can see, my account, I only have a default skin. I'm only a level 21. It's because my account got hacked, basically. So I want to get something really cool, like the Raven skin out right now. I didn't have that before. I want to get the Raven skin, the glider, and the battle pass. So what I'm going to do, so I make sure I don't get in trouble, I'm going to buy the $25 option twice, because my mom, before she let me use her credit card to buy Robux when I used to play Roblox, she let me spend $50. So we're gonna click on the V-Bucks. We're gonna click purchase. We're gonna be doing this 2 times, guys. So guys, I just got the V-Bucks. I just got 2,800 V-Bucks with that. So we're gonna go ahead and purchase the $25 option 1 more time. Oh my gosh, I just made a second purchase on V-Bucks!
No, Mom.
No. No, I haven't.
Weren't you just in here? What do you got?
Oh
my god, I'm gonna kill you!
Wait. Mom, it's not like you think.
Give me it!
Real quick, I have a challenge for you. You have literally 5 seconds to complete it, so get ready. Now, if you can leave a like and subscribe within the next 5 seconds, you will get insanely good luck for the rest of the week. Like, just really, really lucky things will end up happening to you. Number 4. Thanks, Mom. Here we have a kid who steals his mom's credit card out of her wallet and then purchases V-Bucks. Definitely, he is crazy for doing this, and I definitely recommend that none of you guys do this, and that's because, well, it's theft, and stealing from anyone's bad, especially from your own family. Well, I guess, just don't steal in general. But anyways, you guys need to stick around and see the final kid who steals money for V-Bucks. It's absolutely insane what happens, and honestly, what he says in the video is insane as well. So make sure you guys stick around for number 1. But you guys, with further ado, let's go take a look at this kid who steals money for V-Bucks. Check this out.
That would go good with my berry. You see my berry? Yeah.
Well, see, my mommy has
been
first.
Look, a wild wallet. Look, this is my mommy's. Yep. There's her, look. There's her ID. There's my mommy's ID. Credit card. Heck yeah, baby. 442. You guys can have my mommy's credit card, so that's what I'm giving to you guys. So, yeah. 6-2.
Number 3. Brother's credit card. Okay, so you're used to seeing parents get really mad, but here we have one where a brother actually ends up using his older brother's credit card and buys $1,000 worth of V-Bucks. This is super insane, and while I definitely wouldn't recommend doing anything like this, but I'm honestly super excited to show this to you guys because the amount of rage that comes in at spot number 1, you guys, just stick around for it because it's absolutely insane. But let's go and see David Vlas freak out when his little brother Tim ends up spending around $1,000 on V-Bucks behind his back. And honestly, he was doing this to get payback because his brother did a prank on him where he ended up getting him fake money where he promised him he was going to give him money for a challenge. So you guys, he got him back pretty good, even though he probably shouldn't have done this because this is pretty serious. Let's go and check this out.
$25.
Yeah.
Did you actually just do it?
Yeah.
Dude, are you seriously?
Look, I just bought it. My guy's so sick now.
Yeah, but look at him. Your brother's credit card, he's gonna be pissed.
It's fine. Look how cool this looks. I'm gonna buy it.
It's 800, dude.
That's nothing. Dude, I'm out of Viva.
You just spent $25 that quickly?
I'm gonna buy more.
On his card?
Yeah.
He's gonna flip out.
Full send.
All right, dude, you do you. I'm gonna leave. This isn't my problem. I'm gonna go home.
20 minutes later.
Yo, I just got like 5 emails. What did you waste money on? Thank you for your purchase. What is this?
I don't know. That wasn't me.
Yeah, it was. It says literally Tim. Tim Vlasenko.
That's not my name.
What? No, seriously. What did you do, Tim? Did you buy V-Bucks?
No, I was playing this game the whole time.
Just tell me you did.
Okay, fine. I did. What's the problem here?
Why wouldn't you film it and like show for the video?
I did film it.
Why don't you tell me you took my credit card?
Dude, I thought it was kind of entertaining. He was buying a lot of V-Bucks.
Okay, but I could have been there and we could have actually proved that I'm giving him money for it.
You were giving me fake money.
Ooh, good point, good point.
Okay, but yeah, now you actually spent like $1,000 on my card.
Number 2, Dad's credit card. So far, it's been 2 mom credit cards and then a brother's, but we haven't had a dad yet. So here I'm gonna be showing you of where someone named Tommy ends up buying V-Bucks on his dad's credit card, and then his dad comes in and confronts him about it, and then honestly, you guys, the rest is history. Tommy actually ends up going and like denying it, even though he's sitting there playing Fortnite with the V-Bucks in his account when his dad comes into the room. So I don't know, you guys, I think Tommy got in big trouble for this because his dad looked pretty pissed off, that's for sure. But anyways, you guys, let's jump straight on into this. Check it out.
What I'm going to be doing is buying this massive bundle of 10,000 V-Bucks and I'm going to be doing it on my dad's PayPal. I'm literally going to do this in a second. He's not going to be happy. I've blurred out some bits because it shows my bank details. He's not going to be happy. Oh my God, guys, you can see in the top right all the V-Bucks that are piling up. Oh my God, I can buy so much with this. On Fortnite and pretty
Sorry.
Much...
Sorry, I don't want to disturb you, but I've just had notification through from PayPal. Something's come through from Microsoft. Big pay from Microsoft, do you know anything about this?
Mm-hmm.
Fortnite.
No, I'm not playing. No, I don't play that game.
Well, it's a large pay, and £80 has just come out of PayPal. £80. It says from Microsoft. It's down here. It's about Fortnite. So that's you, and it's not Lucy.
It's not me.
It is. £80, Tom. £80.
I'll pay you back.
Pay me back? Bloody hope so. In interest. That's a hell of a lot of money. Wow, what were you thinking?
It wasn't me, it wasn't.
It was you, Tom. It was you. I'm fed up with this. It's not the first time, Zach. Right, I'm having your Xbox now.
No,
taking
what?
It out of your room.
What? No, Dad.
Yeah.
No, Dad.
I'm taking your Xbox,
Dad, it's a prank.
Son.
It's a prank.
What?
It's a prank.
You're joking. What?
I wasn't just feeling
nightmare, you are. Absolute nightmare.
It was a prank. You got pranked.
Number 1. 1,000 V-Bucks. Okay, you guys, my biggest problem with this one is literally how he knows he is doing the wrong thing. He literally apologizes to his mom videos. Sorry, mom, for doing this. But you guys, I don't even know what to say. He knows he's doing it wrong. He shouldn't be doing it, but he ended up doing it anyways. Luckily, you guys, this wasn't like thousands or hundreds of dollars like the other ones. It was only $10, which is 1,000 V-Bucks. But what if his parents like didn't have money to spend on V-Bucks and their bills were tight that month or something, and now they can't afford to get whatever? I don't know. But all I gotta say is, why did he go and steal this when he knew it was the wrong thing? Yes, it was only $10, but that $10 could have been used to buy him food or for something like that. They may have needed that money.
Hey guys, Bryn here, and guess what? My mom said I can't give V-Bucks, but right now, I'm gonna be getting 1,000 V-Bucks. So I'm gonna be purchasing that, so, like, I'm scared. Like, I feel bad for my mom just taking the money out of her account. So hopefully I don't get in trouble. Right when I buy it, I'm gonna end it. But I am gonna buy the battle pass. So I'm gonna confirm my purchase real quick. Guys, I just bought that off my mom's credit card. I'm sorry, mom, but peace, guys. I can't believe I just bought that. So peace.
Well, there you have it, you guys. That's going to wrap up the video. If you guys did enjoy, drop a like on it. Subscribe to Best Trends with notifications on that you guys never miss another video. Also, click some of the videos on the screen right now to continue watching Best Trends. And of course, follow me on Instagram @itswyattyt. And I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace out.